the 1984 Los Angeles Olympics, two women figured in the closest finish in cycling history. After completing nearly 50 miles, Connie Carpenter Finney and Rebecca Twigg, both of the United States, come sprinting toward the finish line. After more than 2 hours, they were just inches apart. At the finish, Connie Carpenter Finney is declared the winner.